Hey guys, in this video I'll be showing you how to set up dual displays or even multiple displays in a virtual machine. I'll be using my external camera to hopefully get the best performance of the tutorial. And so yeah, let's get started. Alright, so first what you're going to want to do is go into VirtualBox. VirtualBox is what I'm going to use. I don't know about any other programs. Then click on the operating system that you want to enable dual displays and go to settings. Then under the display tab, go to monitor count and change that to 2. Then click OK. Okay, so now what you're going to want to do is just go ahead and start your virtual machine. Again, I'm using Windows XP. Now your second monitor should be blank until you log on. And then there you go, you have your second display. It should be showing your background. It should be automatically set to extend your display, I believe. If you want to move or change the position of your second display, go to right click on your desktop and go to properties, go to settings, and then you can just rearrange it as you would in Windows 7, and hit apply and click OK. You can also change the screen resolution if you want. And that's pretty much it. So you guys, I hope this helped. If you like videos like this, please subscribe. And if you have any questions, feel free to leave them in the comments below or send me a video response, and I'll be sure to answer them. So I hope this helped. Thanks for watching, and bye.